Hello students, welcome to the classes. In this session we will see problems on trigonometry. Right, let's see few problems on trigonometry. Okay, so in the previous video or in the previous session we have seen around 6 derivations, right? Or I mean we have derived 6 relations between what? The 90 minus theta angles, right? Now based on that we will solve few problems. Now let's take the first problem. Evaluate tan 59 degree minus cot 31 degree. So the question is what? Evaluate tan 59 degree minus cot 31 degree. Now let's evaluate this then. Okay, now see here, tan 59 degree minus cot 31 degree. Okay, what I will do is, tan I will write as it is. What is 59? See, just check here, if you add 59 and 31, how much you get? You get 90. 59 plus 31 is 90. So, in such cases, convert one term into another term by applying 90 minus theta values. What I mean is, tan I'll keep it as it is. This 59 we can write it as what? 90 minus 31. That's right. 90 minus 31 is nothing but 59. Right. Now minus this one more term, cot 31 degree, I will keep it as it is. I'll just modify only one term. Either you can modify this cot 31 or you can modify tan 59. You modify any one term. Now equals to. Now we know tan of 90 minus theta is what? Tan of 90 minus theta is nothing but cot theta. This relation we have derived in the previous session. Right. Now here if you have theta, you get theta. But if you have tan, you get what? Cot. Right. So here tan of 90 minus 31. So you have tan of 90. Right, so this will change to what? This will change to cot. Whatever the angle we have here, you can see, whatever the angle you have, you are getting the same angle, right? So what angle I have here? 31 degree. I get 31 degree. Now we can write tan 90 minus 31 as what? Cot 31 degree. Minus, this you keep as it is, cot 31 degree. Right, now you can see, plus cot 31 degree minus cot 31 degree get cancelled. What we get? We get 0. Right, now tan 59 degree minus cot 31 degree is nothing but how much? This is nothing but 0. Right, now that's the solution for what? This problem. Right, now let's see one more problem. Evaluate sine 72 degree divided by cos 18 degree. Sine 72 degree divided by cos 18 degree. Now let's solve this. Sine 72 degree divided by cos 18 degree equals to sine as it is. See, how can you write 72? Now you compare here, 72 plus 18 again 90, right? So how can you write 72 then? 90 minus 18. 90 minus 18 is nothing but 72, right? Divided by this term as it is. As I told, you should modify only one term. Okay, now see here. What is sine of 90 minus theta? So yesterday we have derived, in the previous video we have derived sine of 90 minus theta. Right, sine of 90 minus theta is nothing but what? Cos theta. Right, so if I apply that formula, sine of 90 minus 18 is nothing but what? Cos 18 degree. Right, if this is like theta, 18 is like what? Theta here. Divided by cos 18 degree as it is. Now both get cancelled. What we get? We get 1. So what we get? Sine 72 degree divided by cos 18 degree is nothing but how much? This is nothing but 1. Right. Now that's the solution for what? This problem. Now let's see the third problem. Evaluate sine 64 degree cos 26 degree plus cos 64 degree sin 26 degree. Right, now let's evaluate this expression. Now what they are given? It is given that sin 64 degree cos 26 degree plus cos 64 degree sin 26 degree. This is equal to, see here, I will modify, as I told you, modify one term. Here, there are many terms. What term I will modify is, see, you take a given angle. For example, I'll take 64. Okay, I will modify those terms which involve 64 degree. It means what? I need to modify sin 64 and cos 64. I'll keep the other terms as it is. Or you can do one thing, you can modify 26 degree terms. Now I am modifying which terms? What? 64 degree. Okay, now you can see here, 64 plus 26 again 90 degree. Right, now how can you write now? This sin 64 we can write as what? 90 minus 26. Right, now this cos 26 degree as it is plus cos 64 you can write was, you can write as what? 90 minus 26 and this sin 26 degree as it is. Right, now equals to, see here, sin, okay, one more thing. What is sin of 90 minus theta? See, we know that formula, right? What is sin of 90 minus theta? That is nothing but what? Cos theta, right? Now, what is cos of 90 minus theta? That is nothing but what? Sin theta. So, I will use these two formulae. Now, see here, sin of 90 minus 26, cos 26, right? And this cos 26 as it is, right? Plus cos of 90 minus theta, sin theta. So, cos of 90 minus 26, sin 26. And this sin 26 as it is. Right. Now see here. Cos into cos. You get what? Cos square 26 degree. Plus sin 26 into sin 26. You get what? Sin square 26 degree. Right. Now you know the formula. Okay. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to what? 1. We have already derived this relation. Now, here the angles should be same. You can see here, 26 degree, 26 degree. So, cos square theta plus sin square theta is nothing but what? 1. So, the final value of this expression is what? It is 1.